Today, I want to discuss about what is laparoscopic surgery and how it scores superior over conventional traditional open surgery. Hi, I'm Dr. Praveen Koduru, consultant laparoscopic and laser surgeon with Srinandaka Advanced Laparoscopy and Laser Center. Laparoscopic surgery, also known as keyhole surgery, is a minimally invasive procedure that uses small incisions and a camera-guided instrument called a laparoscope to perform surgical procedures inside the abdomen or inside the pelvis. It allows the surgeons to view the internal organs on a screen in real time and perform precise operations without the need of large incisions. Thus, it reduces scarring, pain, and recovery time compared to traditional open surgery. What are the uses of a laparoscopic surgery? Where do we use it very commonly? Laparoscopic surgery is a very versatile procedure and can be used for a number of procedures. Some of the common procedures we use laparoscope are a laparoscopic cholecystectomy, which is the removal of diseased gallbladder or gallbladder filled with stones. Laparoscopic appendectomy for acute appendicitis. We also use laparoscopy in a laparoscopic hernioplasty for a condition known as hernia, which is essentially a hole or a defect in abdominal wall muscles. Several gynecological procedures like hysterectomy, removal of ovarian cyst, removal of uterine fibroids can be done laparoscopically with minimum small incisions. All colorectal surgeries can be done laparoscopically. So what are the advantages of laparoscopy? A small area of incision and minimal scarring is possible with laparoscopy. There is quick recovery when compared to conventional open procedures. Minimal postoperative pain as it involves very small area and the incisions are very minute. And absolutely no or low risk of infections and very, very minimal blood loss. It also involves short hospital stay because the recovery is really, really fast. And faster return to normal activities means you can resume your office work really fast without the hassle of taking long leaves. If you like this information useful, please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. You have any queries? Kindly comment below. I'll be too happy to respond to them. Thank you.